We're here for the European Karting Championship final at Le Mans in the OK category with our top three drivers from today's final, Gabriele Mini, Lorenzo Travis-Annunto and Taylor Barnard. Starting with Gabriele Mini, a fantastic performance in the final today, a crucial victory to take you into second in the standings. Talk us through your race.
My race has been nearly perfect. Since the first lap, my pace was really good. Every lap I was gaining one position more. Since the fifth lap I was still in P3, then I passed in P2, and the first guy has a problem, so from that moment, from the sixth lap, I was leading. I just managed my race, and I'm really happy for the win. I want to thank my family, my team, the TM, and everyone who has supported me.
This has been an incredible first European season as a senior for you to finish second in the point standings. Now we go to Alahara in Finland. Last year you were second in the Junior World Champion. Perhaps you can go one better in the Senior World Championship.
Yeah, the goal is that to be one position more in front than last year, of course. And the last two races of European, our speed has been really good. So I'm really happy for that. And we'll try to do the best in Alahara.
Congratulations, Gabriele. Fantastic victory today.
Thank you.
Now to Lorenzo Travis-Annunto, second position after a very tough race and, of course, sealing the dream job of winning the European Championship to add to your world title from last year. Talk us through your Sunday at the track here at Le Mans.
Yeah, so, well, I'm really, really happy. It was the only main title I was missing in the senior category. So I'm slightly fulfilled, but of course we'll keep pushing toward the next goals. And yeah, the race has not been super easy. We had to put the new tires in the last heat to sort of, let's say, seal the championship already before the final. So the final was an extra coming to finish second. We were not expecting it with the used tires, but at the end we had a little bit of luck in the race, which sometimes help. But overall, I'm really, really happy with the performance. So I want to thank my team so much for the work they've done. They really pushed everything they had to try to make me win this championship, and it's a big satisfaction for me. It was 3 years I was trying to win it, but for small reasons we lost it, and I think we deserve this one.
The great thing about this paddock is that it never stops. You now move on to the World Championships in Finland, where I'm sure you would like to become the next driver to win back-to-back world titles.
Yeah, that's of course the target. It's good that we get there already with a title in the pocket. So we have a sort of, you know, relax that we've made our achievement this year, but of course we'll push there. It's not going to be easy, for sure. There are a few competitors that are really, really tough. Gabriele, first of all, he's been doing really, really great lately. He's improved also in English really, really well. So I want to congratulate with him, and I'm also very happy to see Taylor here on the podium. And nothing, we'll just now focus on that one.
Congratulations, Lorenzo. Fantastic performance. Moving finally to you, Taylor Barnard. A very convincing weekend. Again, putting in a fantastic effort as a senior up at the top end of the podium. So talk us through your Sunday.
It was a crazy race. In the start, I think I lost a couple positions, but then after I just get one by one and managed to get on the podium.
There were some amazing overtaking moves through the middle points of the race. When did you feel that there was a good chance to grab a podium?
When I was in fifth position and I had a big gap, I could just manage the tyres. And when they started to fight in front, I pushed and managed to get a couple more overtakes.
You were pole position in last year's Junior World Championship. There's a good opportunity for you to replicate that moving to Finland. How do you rate your chances as we go to the world title?
Of course, I want to win the world championship. Just like everybody else, I'm going to push everything I have to win.
Congratulations, Gabriele Mini, Lorenzo Travis-Annunto and Taylor Barnard, podium finishers here at Le Mans.